Como agora de durar, que lendo. Que lendo. Que lendo.
Oh yes, that's very good. Very good, I like that. Your Royal Highness is a fortune in Kenya. You know, members of your cabinet. The TC chairman, the Dalton of Honorable Onwuka. Biko, Nambu, Hanameke, Lechineke, Wonya Meneka, Eho, Iwaji, Eze, Ofochilo, Ngafo, 2018. Ona, Nistene, Vireya, Nobiyomaya, Kaiji, Wurundin, on the tar, when they witness this great ceremony. We all will gather here to witness next year's ceremony in Jesus' name.
Amen. Korone aka. Watching it,
Bika, your representative in Abuja. I want to thank His Excellency the Governor, who is also Madiala Nivala, for what he's doing in Imo State and for giving us the platform upon which all of us are climbing and climbing high. And I want also say, now they can buy now by now don't and I don't have vote. I deliver your maka vote. The Omagon did when I vote. And we appreciate that and say thank you very much. As always, and Madaya, even before I became honorable member. And Madia EYG Eze of Fortilo regularly. And by the grace of God, I will continue to come here to appreciate God and to thank this community for here.
Yes.
As your member, I have moved motions and bills touching on the lives of our people, especially near Basara erosion that is concerning the data Baburuburu because it concerns the data, not concerns the data south. However, I don't want to say too many things that we have done because in the short years I know in our government, we've been able to attract projects which by the style I use, Ichoroka, project got across every community. By the time we've done 3 years and 34 years, every community in Idato, North and South, we have a landmark project credited to our service.
Konaka, dividend of democracy.
This year, I'm in a program, Yaikoro, reaching out for health services in Idato Nation. And by extension of that, IMN Institute, some health centers, now almost most of the communities where they exist already, they don't add that, exist. I rehabilitate here. We have plans to build a fresh one for them. Last year, in continuation to that program, I may equip all the health centers in Idato South. And this year, we are going to equip all the health centers in Idato North. And going also by that project, I may borehole in most communities, of which Ruala, Ketero Kenea. We are also doing an electrification project. We are giving transformers to most communities there. Unfortunately, we are expecting by the governor that by this time, not going to everywhere in Idato, North and South. However, that one I'm not going to explain. because that project has been contracted out to a contractor, and my belief is that he's doing his best to be able to get that working.
Yabambo.
However, we will continue to do what we are supposed to do in making sure that dividend of democracy with the Ndebayaka. Most importantly, I have election, I made a promise that any I vote, that we will try to empower young men and women, because these are the bedrock of every family. So that their families. The last empowerment I made last year, every community getter okay. At least two people in every community and three persons per ward were empowered.
Put your hands up in the air,
put your hands up in the air.
And we are continuing this year. Last year again, we also trained over 600 youths and women in skill acquisition. And we started them up, and we give those small things. This year, we've also trained 400 women and youths in a 3-month intensive skill acquisition training course. They finished another program and they've passed out. And in a short while, I got one for passing out ceremony so that we can start them up and handle their own businesses.
Put your hands
up in the air, put your hands up.
There are too many other programs I'm running for this year. And I will not be able to stand here and enumerate all of them, I did many. However, it is pertinent na iko warande bae mpode that here na me na Abuja we wu mana outside that iwu I na akwa mbo ihu na anwere he ndo za anwetere ulata na bae iji nyere ndo aka mana ona adi mba dika ndi na eme iwu ndi wu lawyers na ebe a ga gota ihe am na ekwu n'ulo ime iwu a na eri na atoro ato. No matter how highly placed you are, if you're not ranking, it's difficult for you to be able to get something very substantial. For you to be a speaker, deputy speaker, or in the leadership of the house, you are already a ranking member. It is a rule, it's a matter of rule. So, and the, when Speaker Dokara came here, government Thanksgiving, hopefully an answer what I want, that why if that turn north and south, they lose, because every time has a new member. By the time one I got a name and actually in the election, they were prior, when you also have a an issue. So you cannot gain anything in that way. That all the ma on your name of ma is to get back so that he can continue from where he stopped and then expand from there. On that note, and my own day, Umagondida, that I want to present myself for another tenure. And this opportunity that is coming for us, the opportunity that is coming for us, if things don't to Anno, in this present house, that in the Southeast, any member of Southeast, then a leadership position in the House of Representatives, Umaka, two of us won the APC, then a government, Tigrano, Wundahono. So many Southwest took two positions in the leadership position and Southeast did not get any. So we will fight to ensure that that thing does not happen again by instituting a data, sending a ranking member. And by the grace of God, oh my God, the new runner, Kelenu.
Yes, that's very good. Very good. I like that. Your Royal Highness,